a world where gravity binds us to the ground, one girl chose to fly.
Wow.
And Simone has the opportunity to bring it home. Wow.
The great athletes make the difficult look easy.
In the quiet whispers of dawn, long before the world awakens, a young girl's dreams flutter within the four walls of a humble gymnasium in Spring, Texas. This is where our tale begins, not with grandeur or fanfare, but with the silent determination of Simone Biles, a child whose journey was fraught with more twists and turns than the acrobatic feats she would later perform. Simone's story, etched in the annals of gymnastics history, is not merely one of athletic conquest, but a saga of resilience, a testament to the indomitable spirit of a girl destined to transcend the ordinary and venture into the realm of legends.
But who is Simone Biles, and how did she embark on this incredible journey? Born into adversity, Simone's early life was a precarious balance between hope and hardship. Her biological mother's struggle with substance addiction cast long shadows over her childhood, leading her into the labyrinth of foster care.
Her biological mother was doing a lot of drinking and drugs at the time.
Growing up, me and my siblings were so focused on food because we didn't have a lot of food. I remember there was this cat around the house, and I would be so hungry. They would feed this cat, and I'm like, where the heck is my food? And so I think that's where it stemmed, why I don't like cats, is because this freaking street cat, she always fed it, but she never fed us.
Yet, fate intervened in the form of her grandparents, Ron and Nellie, who, sensing the flicker of potential in their granddaughter, adopted Simone and her sister. And over the years, her grandparents nurtured the ember of her talent into a blazing torch. Introduced to gymnastics at 6 years old, after a daycare field trip to a gym, Simone's talent was immediately apparent. In the gym, a sanctuary away from life's tumult, Simone found her voice in the silent language of flips, jumps, and twists. Here, she was no longer a child marked by circumstance, but a prodigy in the making. However, despite her evident potential, the road to the elite levels of gymnastics was fraught with challenges. Training at the elite level required sacrifices from the entire Biles family.
My parents growing up, they've kind of always wanted us to be our own person and to not be anybody else, because at the end of the day, you can only control like what you do. And I feel like that's why all of the kids and I have been so successful in what we do, because we've learned even when you're at the top, you have to keep going, you have to keep pushing, and you have to push those boundaries. Just their love and their compassion that they've had for us. I just hope to have that one day for my kids whenever I'm older, and teach them that, because I think it's a great lesson.
Financial pressures, the intense time commitment, and the emotional toll of pursuing a dream in such a competitive field were constant companions. But each vault, each routine, was a brushstroke on the canvas of her destiny, painting a path that would lead her from the shadows of anonymity to the luminous glare of the Olympic spotlight. Thus unfolds the story of Simone Biles, a narrative woven with the threads of grit and grace, a journey from the fragile tendrils of a challenging childhood to the robust vines of global acclaim. Biles first garnered national attention through her extraordinary performances at junior elite gymnastics competitions, where her unique blend of power, precision, and artistry set her apart. Her breakthrough came at the 2013 U.S. National Championships, where she won the all-around title, stunning the gymnastics community with her skill and composure. This victory catapulted her onto the international stage, and she quickly made a mark by clinching the all-around title at the World Championships the same year. Her tale is more than a chronicle of gymnastic triumphs. It is a voyage of discovery, of battling demons both within and without, and of sculpting a legacy not just in the record books of sport, but in the hearts of all who dare to dream amidst adversity. What sets Simone Biles apart in the gymnastics world is not merely her collection of medals, but her revolutionary impact on the sport. Standing at just 4 feet 8 inches, she possesses a dynamism and power that belies her stature. Her gymnastics performances are a mesmerizing blend of extraordinary athleticism, fearless execution, and inventive skill, making her routines a highlight of any competition. But none of it came easy to her. Mocked for her short height all her life, Biles has never stepped back from giving it back to her haters. While answering how she handles criticisms, the gymnast shared on her Instagram story, "Just stare and look at them like they are stupid. Make them feel awkward, like I know I am short. I've been in this body my entire life. They are super annoying as I get older. But my thing is, when a lot of people meet me, I think they have word vomit and say the first thing that comes to mind, and it's usually about my height, so I give them a pass, ha ha ha. I'm just happy they don't use me as an armrest anymore that used to bug the shit out of me." Apart from her never-back-down attitude, Simone's arsenal includes skills so challenging and unique that they bear her name, such as the Biles on the floor exercise and the Biles tattoo on the balance beam, contributions that have permanently elevated the sport's technical standards. The magnitude of her achievements is unparalleled. Biles debuted her vault, a round-off backhand spring with half-turn entry, front stretch somersault with two twists, an upgrade from the Chung, at the selection camp for the 2018 World Championships. During qualifications at the 2018 World Championships, Biles successfully landed the new vault, and it was therefore named after her and assigned a difficulty value of 6.4, tying it as the most difficult vault in women's artistic gymnastics with the Prodigy. As of March 2024, Biles is the only woman who has performed the Biles vault. Furthermore, at the 2021 US Classic, Biles debuted a Yurchenko double pike vault, which no woman had ever competed before. She submitted the skill to be added to the code of points at the Olympic Games in Tokyo. It was assigned a difficulty of 6.6, which would make it the most difficult vault in women's artistic gymnastics. However, Biles did not perform the vault as she withdrew from most event finals after experiencing the twisties, a psychological phenomenon causing a gymnast to lose air awareness while performing twisting elements throughout the Olympics. At the 2023 World Championships in Antwerp, Belgium, Biles successfully completed the vault. It was assigned a difficulty of 6.4. With over 30 Olympic and World Championship medals, Simone Biles is not just the most decorated American gymnast, but also a global symbol of excellence. Her dominance is evident in her consistent performance, marked by a streak of all-around titles at the World Championships that went unbroken for years. At the Rio 2016 Olympics, she captured the world's attention, securing 4 gold medals and a bronze, a feat that etched her name in the annals of gymnastics history. Simone's personal life, too, reflects her multifaceted persona. Her engagement to Jonathan Owens, her ventures into business, and her social media presence show a woman who embraces life's various dimensions. Beyond her athletic supremacy, Simone has profoundly changed the world of gymnastics by challenging its status quo. Her openness about her struggles with mental health, especially during the Tokyo 2020 Olympics, where she prioritized her well-being over the competition, broke the stigma often associated with mental health in elite sports. Fans across the world were left surprised when their favorite gymnast announced her withdrawal from the all-around final at the Tokyo Olympics. Her courage to prioritize mental health and speak out against abuse inspired a global conversation.
Yeah, I say put mental health first, because if you don't, then you're not going to enjoy your sport and you're not going to succeed as much as you want to. So it's okay sometimes to even sit out the big competitions to focus on yourself, because it shows how strong of a competitor and person that you really are.
In standing up for herself and others, Simone showed that true strength lies not just in physical prowess, but in the power of one's voice. Moreover, her stand against the abuse within USA Gymnastics highlighted the systemic issues in the sport, empowering other athletes to come forward and demand change. In an expansive interview with New York Magazine, Biles offered a personal account of how the abuse she suffered at the hands of former USA Gymnastics, USAG, physician Larry Nassar continues to impact both her life and career years after the scandal came to light. Nassar, a physician who was renowned for treating athletes at the sport's highest levels, was found to have sexually assaulted hundreds of victims and had thousands of images of child pornography in his possession. Nassar was ultimately charged in 2016 with federal child pornography offenses and sexual abuse charges in Michigan. For a long time, Biles remained silent about the abuse she endured and only revealed she was victimized by Nassar in a statement released to social media in early 2018. In the years that followed, Biles understandably struggled with her mental health. Still, Biles kept competing. She never lost a meet, set multiple records, and won numerous awards. As she trained for the 2020 Olympics, Biles also went to therapy, where she learned coping mechanisms on how to get through stressful situations and deal with potential triggers. However, something happened when Biles competed in Tokyo. The trouble started in the early days of her competition, when Biles struggled through a number of individual events. Biles was resistant to the message her body was sending her until she attempted her vault performance when she got what gymnasts call twisties, a dangerous failure of muscle memory for athletes performing dangerous stunts. Biles herself likens the feeling to waking up one day completely blind after a life of perfect vision. Biles finally accepted that her body and mind were no longer operating in harmony, and for the first time watched her teammates compete from the sidelines. Hence, Simone's influence ushered in a new era of athlete activism, where well-being and integrity are as crucial as medals and accolades. However, none of it was easy for her. During an interview, Biles confessed that her post-Tokyo hiatus wasn't as glamorous as some might expect. She shared that the period was initially depressing until she sought therapy and received help. Despite being an advocate for mental health, discussing her Tokyo experience brought a sense of failure. The gymnast faced criticism, labeled a quitter by trolls, while supporters tried to elevate her as a mental health advocate, a role she wasn't entirely comfortable with. Biles, who clinched 4 gold medals at the 2016 Olympics in Brazil, returned to competition last year and aims to participate in the 2024 Olympics in Paris. While expressing excitement about her return, Biles admitted she felt petrified despite her extensive training. Reflecting on the Tokyo aftermath, she remarked, "But all in all, it was the best decision." Despite being coy about her decision, Simone stated that if she doesn't make it to Paris, it won't crush her. Following her hiatus, Biles made an impressive comeback at the 2023 World Championships in Antwerp, winning 5 medals, including 4 golds. Despite her record-breaking achievements, Biles admitted feeling nervous and less confident than desired during the competition. Despite the global spotlight, she remains relatable and grounded, sharing her life's ups and downs with a genuineness that endears her to millions. Simone Biles, through her extraordinary journey, has not just rewritten gymnastics records. She has redefined what it means to be an athlete in the 21st century. Her legacy is a blend of groundbreaking achievements, courage in the face of adversity, and a relentless quest for personal authenticity and joy. In doing so, she has become more than the greatest gymnast of all time. She has become a beacon of inspiration, a force for change, and a legend in the truest sense.
We hope this brief insight into her world has inspired you as much as Simone Biles inspires the world every day. Her story is a powerful reminder that greatness isn't just about what you achieve, but how you overcome, stand up for what you believe in, and strive to be your best self. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to get notified about our latest uploads. Subscribe to our channel as we, at Essentially Sports, explore more incredible stories of courage and determination. Thank you for watching, and until next time, keep defying your limits.